Hey guys, in this video I'll be unboxing Xiaomi's Mi A2. Peeling off the plastic, this is how the box looks like. These are the colors that are available, and on the sides we have the Android One branding. On the back we have the specifications of the device. Opening the box, firstly we have this leaflet which consists of user guide, SIM ejector tool, and they have included a USB-C to 3.5mm headphone jack converter. And they have also included a clear case to go with the phone. Then we have the phone. Let's put that aside and take a look at other contents inside the box. Inside the box we have a USB-C cable and then finally the power adapter. Now taking a look at the phone, here I'm peeling off the plastic, turning it on for the first time and going through the setup process, during which we will be asked to register our fingerprint, which takes less than a minute, and the fingerprint scanner is really quick and responsive. In terms of physical overview, on the front here we have the camera, earpiece and sensors. To the bottom we have on-screen buttons. To the right we have the power and volume buttons, and to the left we have SIM card slot. To the bottom we have speakers and USB-C port, and unfortunately there's no 3.5mm headphone jack. To the top we have noise cancelling microphone and infrared. To the back we have dual lens camera with flash. Next to that we have fingerprint scanner. To the bottom we have the Mi branding and Android One branding. When it comes to storage, it has 64GB of internal storage, out of which about 48GB is available out of the box, and it is running Oreo right out of the box. In terms of weight, it weighs at 168g and it is a lot lighter to hold in the hand. Very impressed with the build quality of the Mi A2. So that's pretty much it for the unboxing, guys. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please make sure to hit the like button and also share this video. It will be very helpful. Make sure to follow me on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. I leave links in this video's description. If you have any questions, please leave a comment in the comment section down below. I'll be happy to answer them. And if you're interested in more videos like this, definitely make sure to subscribe to the channel. Once you're subscribed, make sure you hit the bell icon so that you get notified every time I upload a new video. And as always, thanks a lot for watching.